Hi, my name is Juan Carlos Luaga. I'm the founder of Inspiral Growth. Together with the team, we are launching a new sort of an event. We want to create a digital event where we can call it FuckupChamps. We incentivize people to take risks, to create new ideas, and to make mistakes at the same time. Because if you are not making mistakes, it means that you are not learning something new. So, to start this new event, I would like to tell you about the first month of our launch of FuckupChamps. We gather all the ideas and all the mistakes that our team did. And finally, we decided that the worst mistake done in the last month was myself, my own mistake. What I did was launching a campaign of ads for one of our clients in 7 different countries. Now, those campaigns included 4 different languages of ads. And I took the big mistake of not checking the copies of each of those ads. I trusted in the process that was done to create these ads. Now, my advice will be always monitor every single step or task that you and your team are doing. Trust is good, but control sometimes is better. So, to celebrate this first month of FuckupChamps, the event where we want to take risks and to learn something new, we are considering as the first mistake of this month, checking your ads, making sure that the copies and the pictures and the videos that you are publishing your ads, especially when you are doing it in a global scale, always are completely correct of what you want. So, if you have any of these situations where you would like to share with us what was the mistake and what did you learn, what did your company learn, then let us know. We would love to hear more about it. We would love to invite you to our upcoming event in the coming months, where we are going to invite founders, managers, marketeers, and growth hackers to talk about their mistakes, their biggest lessons, and how to share with everybody. Thank you for your attention, and again, welcome to FuckupChamps!